really matters is doing the mine assembly. Emil needs them for a trip to Kinshasa he's got coming up. If you could take care of it, it would be a real lifesaver.
Your faith in me is touching.
Thanks. Stop that right now. Sam, that's not where you should be going. Stop that right now.
Whatever.
You're supposed to be following me. Sam, we're in a hurry here. What really matters is doing the mine assembly. Emil needs them for a trip to Kinshasa he's got coming up. If you could take care of it, it would be a real lifesaver.
Your faith in me is touching.
Thanks. I need to run. Emil wants to see me in his office, but I'll be back as soon as I can.
I'll do my best.
I'm sure you'll do great. Villa Blanca. Thanks.
Enrique.
Emil, I was just headed up to your office.
How are the mines coming along?
Fisher's finishing
them
off
now.
I hope he's got a steady hand.
Me too. But that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Are you sure we need to test the bomb in Cozumel like... Villa Blanca. Normally I don't have to look this hard for a man.
Do you think those dance moves will
forget
help against a gun?
Come on, there are some mines I need you to assemble. Oh, before I forget, Snigoski, you know the pilot, he didn't make it. If you could get his body out of the infirmary and down to the furnace room before he gets right, I'd really appreciate it.
Piece of cake.
If you get a chance, that would be great. Matters is doing the mine assembly. Emil needs them for a trip to Kinshasa he's got coming up. If you could take care of it, it would be a real lifesaver.
Your faith in me is touching.
Thanks. need to run. Emil wants to see me in his office, but I'll be back as soon as I can.
I'll do my best.
I'm sure you'll do great. Villa Blanca. Villa Blanca.
Henry.
Emil. I was just showing up to your office. Villa Blanca. Villa Blanca. Stop that right now. Villa Blanca. Thanks.
Henry.
Emil. I was just headed up to your office.
No need. How are the mines coming along?
Fisher's finishing them off now.
I hope he's got it.
Me too. But that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Are you sure we need to test the bomb in Cozumel like this?
Absolutely. We need to send a message to the world.
But we can test the detonator without killing all of those people.
We'll be killing a lot more later. Trust me, that's sacrifice. Absolutely. We need to send a message to the world.
But we can test the detonator without killing all of those people.
We'll be killing a lot more later. Trust me, that sacrifice is a necessary one. And if that bomb does not go off, I'm going to be looking for someone to take their place.
Stop that right now.
Absolutely. We need to send a message to the world.
But we can test the detonator without killing all of those people.
We'll be killing a lot more later. Trust me, that sacrifice is a necessary one. And if that bomb does not go off, I'm going to be looking for someone to take their place. Do you understand me?
Yes, Emil.
Good girl. I'll talk to you later.
Yes, Emil.
must. Not that you heard me say it.
Too close to the restricted area.
That's it. Move along, buddy, and don't come back.
How's the repair coming, Sully?
But give me another couple of minutes and the voice lock will be back online.
Sounds good.
Yeah. Just don't do any funny voices when you're using. Give me another couple of minutes and the voice lock will be back online.
Sounds good.
Yeah. Just don't do any funny voices when you're using it. Everything should be fine.
You take all the fun out of life. Catch you later, bro.
Nichols.
Amy Dufresne.
Gimme.
Same as it always looks. Nobody ever comes up here.
That's because they knew would skin anyone who tried to break into his office.
No kidding.
Explosions! Fire everywhere! People burning! Burning!
Kidding.
hide it. Not anymore.
Let's just take one look, shall we?
You're the boss.
Thank you.
Let's just take one look, shall we?
You're the boss.
Let's just take one look, shall we?
You're the boss.
Let's just take one look, shall we?
You're the boss. Think you're worrying too much.
When you've got red mercury on site, Jamie, it's impossible to worry too much.